Hi Tubers, welcome to Xbox Stations. You imagine the technology, we deliver it. In today's video, I will share with you how you can find Windows 10 product key in your system. You can do this in two quick and easy ways. Both the methods will only show the product key if you are using a genuine Windows on your system or your system is loaded with OEM Digital Product Key DPK. Please note, most of the branded systems with 4th generation onwards are preloaded with digital product key of Windows 8 and Windows 8.1 or Windows 10. These methods can show keys for all versions from Windows 8 to Windows 10. Also, you should know, if you plan to reinstall your Windows, then you don't need to retrieve the product key. After installing the Windows, as if the system is embedded with DPK, it will activate on its own at the very first startup with an active internet connection. So then what are you waiting for? Let's get started.
So the first way of finding your product key is the command prompt, as you do not require any third-party software to recover it. Let's open the command prompt CMD in the administrative mode. You can do this by typing CMD in the search area, then right-click and run as administrator. Now, we need to type the command WMIC space path space software licensing service space get space 083x original product key. Please note, the command is case sensitive. Also, I am sharing the command details in the description box given down below. After typing the command, just press the enter key and it will show you 25 characters alphanumeric product key. Now let's start with the second method. To do this, you will be required to download a freeware which is called OEM Product Key Finder from Neo Smart Technologies. To download this freeware, you can visit this link, neosmart.net/OEM key/. Once the link opens, it will ask you for your name and email address. After typing your details, just click on download. I have also provided the link in the description box given down below for your ease. After downloading the OEM Product Key Finder tool, double click on the tool to run it. And here you go. Now you can see your product key in the app. This tool can be used on most of the branded systems. If you think this video was helpful to you, then I would ask for a like on my video. Don't forget to subscribe Xbox Stations for more knowledgeable videos on technical solutions. This is Rocky Rajveer. Bye for now. See you soon on my next video.